energy. Starting from the power generation side, as you can see from here, we have different kinds of power generation, the wind energy, solar energy, conventional energy, thermal or hydro. From there, converting it into long distance transmission for, let's say, HVDC, or transmitting it high voltage.